Locked up. Racing in the Natalma, and a great start for She'll Do It. And right away, Catch a Glimpse has gone to the front. Going through in the center, Silky Girl, carrying away nicely on the insides, railing through to second spot after Catch a Glimpse in the early part. Silky Girl lying third from Pool de Goalie up on the outside fourth, and She'll Do It on the extreme outside in fifth. A length behind them is Most Inspiring, and she is back mid-pack, moving up as Chinchilla Dust, one to Miss Metropolitan. Gamble's Ghost early on is back on the inside, sharing second last position, and three lengths away last of all is No Clouds. Racing out in front, and Catch a Glimpse getting her own way here. She leads through the opening quarter. It was 24-2 as they go inside the 5/8, and it's Catch a Glimpse on top by a length to in second placing Silky Girl. Pool de Goalie the outside. Back in fourth is Karen. She'll Do It is moving into it easily. A length away, Most Inspiring is tacking on, and around the outside, Chinchilla Dust. Gamble's Ghost still needs a way through the pack. Miss Metropolitan back second last, and last is No Clouds. They go through the half in 48-1, and chasing Catch a Glimpse on the inside. Going up is Silky Girl, Pool de Goalie, four wide, She'll Do It. Karen on the rails, they're Most Inspiring. Gamble's Ghost, she's in the clear, coming to the outside. Catch a Glimpse down the lane by a length in the, now 2.5 lengths in the Natalma. Karen in second, right down the center of the track, coming on is Gamble's Ghost, but are they going to get Catch a Glimpse? They go to the final furlong, and she's just rolling and rolling with enormous strides. Oh, she's long gone, and Catch a Glimpse is going to absolutely demolish them, and Catch a Glimpse wins the Natalma hands down by 5 lengths. Gamble's Ghost second, third Karen, and they're Most Inspiring. Is Catch a Glimpse, who was on the front end the entire way, a chestnut filly, 2 years of age, who's by City Zip from an Irish river dam, Halo River, bred by Branch Equine LLC in Kentucky. The winning owners, congratulations, Gary Barber, Windways Farm, and Michael James Ambler. A double is up for winning trainer, Mark Cassie. And congratulations to winning jockey, Florent Giroux. The Breeders' Cup win, and you're in. The Natalma Stakes goes to Catch a Glimpse. Pick three numbers, 3, 7, and 9, $57.90. The pick 4, 6, 3, 7, 9, $132.80.